open up! What's the password?
What?
Help. Open this door!
Not even close.
Oh, look, isn't that pretty? Inchworm. Measuring the marigold.
Physically fit woman. Physically fit woman. Nice, strict, fantastic. Big shape of the ocean and the big Titanic. Woman and ice, sweet, energetic. Big shape of the ocean and the big Titanic. Woman in a... I like to move it. He like to move it. She like to move it. You like to...
Have you heard about the creepy legend about why you should never share your Netflix password? It's about this girl who had to cancel her Netflix subscription because she wasn't able to afford it anymore. And one day at her work, a new employee was hired, and while they were taking a break in the staff room, Netflix was brought up. The new employee offered to share his account with her because she didn't have one anymore. So he gave her his password. That night, she logged in and saw that the entire homepage was empty aside from the continue watching section, which was very odd because obviously Netflix has like hundreds of movies to choose from, but there was just one available in the continue watching section, and the movie was called 1837491. When she pressed it, all that played on the screen was a series of static along with a high-pitched noise that almost hurt to listen to. And the strange thing was, as much as it creeped her out, she was almost drawn to it. Before she knew it, it was the next day and she had to get ready for work, and she noticed that she had left the TV on and the Are You Still Watching screen was visible. When she looked at the time that the video was paused, she saw that she had watched 10 hours of static without even realizing it. When she went back into work to talk to the new employee that had given her the password, her boss said he quit at the end of the day and never came back. So yeah, if a random person comes up to you and says they want to share their Netflix password with you, watch out because they might have something really creepy in their account.
Well, no answer. You probably dialed the wrong number. Let me see it.
I think I know our own number.
Dude, just let me try.
Nice. It's your fault. Go get it.
I'm not putting my hand in there. That's where Mrs. Hafer pees.
Probably doesn't even work anymore.
Yeah, well, let's see. Still works.
I knew the toilet still worked, Drake. I meant my phone!
Oh, well, that's gone.
Bella.
I'm inside your house.
Okay. Yellow.
Why did you hang up? Why did you hang up on me?
If you're inside my house, just come talk to me.
I'm in the closet.
Oh, you're gay? That's cool.
No, I'm not gay.
No, it's alright, my cousin's gay.
No, I'm not gay. I'm literally in your closet.
Wait, really? Who is this?
Come find out.
Where are you?
Are you stupid or something? I just said I'm in your closet.
Oh, yeah. Lonely, see her broken heart was unbound. Somebody stole my girl. Go get it, Graham.
Hey! Can you shut up?
He was too distracted on a new song.
I'm so sorry. I was really distracted by this new song. Smoke another blunt, but it won't cure my depression. I can tear it up, but I'll never learn my lesson. You like the song? It's fire, right? Fire.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, motherfucker.
Good night, Sardine. Good night, Sardine. Good night, Sardine. I'll see you in my stream.
people of our world knowing better. As the last centurion.
I have a message and a question. A message from the Doctor and a question from me. Where is my wife? Oh, don't give me those blank looks. The 12th Cyber Legion monitors this entire quadrant. You hear everything. So you tell me what I need to know. You tell me now, and I'll be on my way.
What is the Doctor's message?
Would you like me to repeat the question?
More creepy facts to possibly scar you for life. I don't know what I'm doing with myself anymore. In the early 1500s, in a small city of France, there was this epidemic that had went out that was called the Dancing Plague. Apparently, for about a month, these people would actually dance feverishly in the street, some dying of strokes and exhaustion and things like that. What's even creepier is that they didn't know even what caused it, and it just went away as mysteriously as it came. In the wild, dolphins have been known to get fish heads and, well, pleasure themselves with. You ever just thought that they like jumping through hoops for our amusement? So long and thanks for all the fish, I guess. At some, perhaps many times, a stranger has thought about
the three stages of life. One, you're born. Then two,
what the fuck?
And then three, you die. Good times.
This artwork is so cool. I don't have the patience to make these, but these are really cool.
Hey, Cap Master, I got one question for you, dog.
What's that, Eddie?
What's the capital of Thailand?
I don't know. What is the capital of Thailand?
It's Bangkok!
The other day, I walked in on my dogs playing some weird game they invented.
Where they were rolling dice and pushing toy cars?
I didn't get it, but it looked fun and I asked if I could play.
And they said,
no.
And,
no.
That sucks, but whatever, I decided to sit down and watch anyway.
Then I thought, this game looks really familiar.
When it hit me.
They must have downloaded the game Dice Push.
Which is almost exactly the same.
You roll a die to add dudes to your side.
Or roll the die on their side to knock their guys out.
Once you've got momentum, just double up for the final push.
Ha-ha, I won!
Was this your inspiration?
No.
What about you?
Go away.
It is music challenge. Do you know your music?
I got your nose, Grandma. I got your nose. I got your nose, Grandma. Why? Grandma. Stop, Grandma.
Smell. Give me here.
What?
I can't smell. Give me here.
Fine, here. It was just a joke. It was just a joke.
Oh. Hold on, you scared me.
How?
I can't breathe without my nose.
That's it. You're being put up for adoption. You are? You've been very naughty. You played in the bed? Yes, you did. You stole socks? Yes. Yes, you did. No excuses. Skaya?
Oh, I'm sorry. It's just a joke, baby girl.
I'm sorry.
If you like a ukulele lady, ukulele lady likes you.
Naturally.
We reach for you, and we stand tall.
And in our prayers and dreams, we ask you bless us all.
I'm just gonna spot it.